This afternoon at 2 p.m. here in our church.